Fuck, not this again.
You changed your hair.
Yeah. But that's not important right now. Did you find Brendan? Why are you covered in... You're not hurt, are you? Did you get bitten?
Oh. It's not my blood.
Not Brendan. You've known him your whole life.
I couldn't do anything. This thing was fast. Faster than the others. There almost seemed to be different types of them.
Is there more out there now?
Yeah. Oh,
shit.
You know, someone's gotta stop those things. They better do it fast.
Oh no! You're not going to be a hero. You leave that to the police.
I am police now.
Congratulations on passing the police test, James.
Is here to see you, Mr. Rocks.
Send him in. Keep me posted. Mr. Sky. Mr. Sky. There's blood on here.
Sir, it's about that. It's this flu. It's worse than you're telling people. We have to do something.
I know. We have to kill these things before they spread anymore. The news is reporting dozens and dozens of attacks all around the city. They're out to Scarborough, Pickering, you know, Whitby. They're all over the place now. But I don't know what we can do.
Well, deploy your men! We can kill them by destroying the brain. We need to protect the innocent people of this city. I've already seen several people I know get killed by these people.
I wish it were that simple. I only got about half a dozen men that showed up for work today. Most of them called in sick. And the Prime Minister's barking at me on the phone all day trying to contain this.
Fine. If you can't do anything, just give me a gun. I'll start cleaning up the streets.
Do you even know how to fire a gun?
Oh my god! I'm so afraid of him! Oh my god! You're taking that man!
Wanna be a hero, boy? Here's your chance.